from the Big Red Zone page at KETV.com. A new coaching job for one of the Pelinis. Sports director Andy Kindy has the latest.
Good morning, everybody. His last head coaching job was at Fitch High School in Ohio. But according to CBSSports.com and now ESPN.com, Carl Pelini will be the next head coach at Florida Atlantic University. According to Joe Shad of ESPN, the two sides have a verbal agreement for Carl Pelini to replace the retiring Howard Schnellenberger. Pelini, the Huskers defensive coordinator since 2008. This season, the Blackshirts ranked 36th in the country in total defense, 41st in scoring defense. Florida Atlantic 1-10 this season. And according to Shad of ESPN, the Owls is looking for a coach with discipline, organization, intensity, and a great recruiter. And it looks like they have just that in Carl Pelini, expected to leave Nebraska to become the next head coach at Florida Atlantic.
And Andy, thanks. Well, Big Red Zone insider Sean Callahan of HuskerOnline.com joins us now for the Big Red Breakfast. So, Sean, you've been talking to Carl via text or tweeting. What have you been getting from him?
Well, obviously, last night he's denied the reports, because in these types of things, it is quite a process. It's a negotiation game between both sides. Obviously, there is an interest by Carl Pelini and Florida Atlantic, but there are just so many semantics that go into ironing out a head coaching deal, everything from an assistant coaching salary pool to his own salary. And I think those things are things that are going to be worked out. But obviously, Carl Pelini is the leading candidate at Florida Atlantic. There's just several things. And one thing to also keep in mind is Howard Schnellenberger, the legendary coach of Florida Atlantic, who used to coach the Miami Hurricanes, who beat Nebraska in 83 Orange Bowl. His final game will be Saturday, and they don't want to trump his final game as the head coach at Florida Atlantic. They kind of want to let things play out with his final game on Saturday before they make any kind of official announcement down in Boca Raton.
Okay, so let's assume Carl leaves. Who would be his replacement then?
You know, it's really hard to say, but if they were to stay internally, I think John Papuchis, the young defensive line coach, who's also the recruiting coordinator and really a rising coaching star, I think is a guy that Bo Pelini will look hard to replace Carl Pelini, whether it's a co-coordinator title. Then you're starting to hear names, you know, from the fans. You know, Mike Stoops, Bo Pelini's good buddy from Youngstown, Ohio, former Arizona head coach, former Oklahoma defensive coordinator, is out of a job. And a lot of Nebraska fans are throwing this one out there that they'd like to see Bo Pelini bring in Mike Stoops as a potential defensive coordinator replacement, but still a lot needs to happen until we get an official idea of what direction Bo Pelini is going to take this thing.
Yeah, Stoops also mentioned is taking over with Urban Meyer over at Ohio. How about also maybe Eckler coming back from Indiana? We'll talk about that later.
You know, I would be surprised. I think Mike Eckler is off in Indiana, and I think he'd probably stay there. I just don't know if he'd be a fit for exactly what Bo Pelini would be looking for as a defensive coordinator right now.
If you want some energy on the sideline, he's your guy. Okay, so let's get past this coaching stuff. Let's look into the crystal ball. Are we talking about possibly two bowls that the Huskers could be invited to?
Right. I think it's really narrowed down to the Capital One and the Outback Bowls. Both games are on January 2nd. Both have noon kickoffs. Both play SEC opponents. Both are in the Central Florida area. So not a lot of difference but other than the two cities, Tampa and Orlando. I think for Nebraska to go to Orlando, which is the better of the two bowls, Wisconsin needs to beat Michigan State, and then Michigan needs to qualify for the BCS. If those two things happen, which are pretty likely right now, I think Nebraska's in Orlando. If not, I think Nebraska will go to Tampa for the Outback Bowl. We really won't know, though, until Sunday when the final BCS is released in Michigan, if they make the top 14. If they're in the top 14 of that poll, Michigan can accept and receive a BCS at-large bid, most likely to the Sugar Bowl.
All right, we'll find out Sunday night. Sean Callahan, Big Red Zone Insider, thanks for the information this morning. We'll talk to you next time. Well, people are sounding off about this, about Carl Pelini possibly going to Florida Atlantic. A little mixed bag on our Facebook page this morning. We hear from Chris. He says, best news I've heard all year. Go Huskers. Apparently not a Carl fan. Michael says, it might be a smart move by jumping to Florida to show that he doesn't need to be in Bo's shadow. We want to hear what you have to say. Join the conversation on Facebook. You can also contribute to ULocal at KETV.com.